And then we're at the front door, and we welcome everybody at the front door. Family room, dining room overlooking the pool area, right next to the kitchen, and on the other side next to the entertainment room. Big family room, great room, fireplace, ergo floors, beautiful. And now we go back to the dining room and the big grand entrance here. And we're going to some bedrooms through the hallway. There's one bedroom, nice, beautiful flooring, closet. Next bedroom, nice, beautiful wood flooring. Third bedroom, beautiful tan walls, flooring, and a beautiful bathroom with mosaic from Italy. Wonderful. And then we go back into the hallway and back to the kitchen. Here's the kitchen overlooking the pool. Beautiful laid out. Wonderful. Watch the kids in the pool. Watch the cat run around, stare at the water. Pantry, fridge. Here's the pantry. Let me open it up for you. Here's the pantry. Lots of items. And then we go into the other side of the house. The garage. First, we go watch over the pool area, the terrace. Beautiful garden. All enclosed. Completely fenced in, private entirely. A huge garage. I'd say 3 cars. Enormous. High ceilings. Could have a camper in there. You can have your washer and dryer in there. Lots and lots of storage. And separate room for tools, maybe. His tool department, or spare parts for broken video recorders from the past. And then we go upstairs. We go upstairs through the private quarters, master quarters, huge room, all new, wonderful area, overlooking the whole gardens, entirely private, it's huge. It's got a desk area. Somebody wants to have a computer or equipment. We're overlooking the pool. Beautiful, right over top. Stunning gardens. Stunning plants, layout, terrace. We have a huge closet. It can stack 3 more on top of this before you hit the ceiling. And there it is, into the master bath. Here's the master bath. The master bath, 2 sinks, of course, and a garden tub. Beautiful garden tub, beautiful. Looking outside, we'll close it off. Italian tile on the walls. Huge high doors, high ceilings all throughout. And back to that beautiful garden overlooking the pool area.